Welcome to CommonLit. In this video, we'll show you how to manage your student rosters using our Manage Students page. To access the Manage Students page, select My Classes and click on Manage Classes. Then select the Manage Students button next to your class. The Manage Students page is where you can view and edit your class roster. You can use the dropdown to easily switch between your class rosters. To edit a student's information, click the Edit button. This will allow you to edit a student's name, email, class enrollment, and grade level. Please note that when transferring students between classes, their assignments will not transfer with them, so be sure to save any necessary assignment data before moving students. Once all edits have been made, click Save. Teachers can also reset a student's password by clicking on the Reset Password button here. Doing so will pull up instructions on how your student can log in and create a new password. To view all assignment data, click the View Data button. To remove a student from your class, click the trash can icon. Please note that when a student is deleted from a class, the student's assignment data will also be deleted and is not recoverable. Sometimes students create more than one account. To merge duplicate accounts, first select the student's two accounts. Then click I want to at the top and select Merge Selected Duplicate Student Accounts. Then click Apply. Select which username to keep, then click Merge Accounts. To print all roster information, click Print Class Roster. Thanks for using CommonLit. If you have any questions or feedback, you can always reach out to us by clicking the Help button here. Thanks for watching and happy teaching.